Ecuador's Foreign Minister María Fernanda Espinosa is the newly elected chair of the United Nations General Assembly. Espinosa will be the first woman from Latin America to chair the body, and she'll become the fourth woman ever to hold the presidency of the General Assembly in its more than 7 decades of existence. In an exclusive interview with Telesur, she discussed some of her future plans.
I would say that what the world needs is to solve so many complex issues, such as climate change, security crisis on an international level, as well as the challenge to fight poverty and inequality, or the challenge to create decent jobs for the new generation. All of these challenges should have a multilateral approach. The regional integration process is multilateralism. The United Nations are the privileged place. The UN General Assembly is the greatest parliament for humankind, where each country, each member state, has an equal seat. So the role of the president is to drive dialogue among the countries, and I am very honored to take this role.
Espinosa also spoke about the role of women and said she's committed to establishing gender equality as a priority in the UN General Assembly agenda.
My commitment is that within the agenda of the United Nations, women's issues appear as a transversal element as well as gender equality in every topic that we approach. Even if we talk about climate change, then the role of women is important, and also their special vulnerabilities. So my commitment is to approach equality and women's political and economical empowerment in all the topics the General Assembly deals with. That is a challenge, but I believe it is the right time to put these issues on the table.
Let's take a look at some details about the new president of the UN General Assembly. She was appointed as Foreign Minister of Ecuador under both presidents, Rafael Correa and the current one, Lenín Moreno. Espinosa also served as Defense Minister under President Correa. She was the permanent representative of Ecuador to the United Nations in Geneva until May 2017. And Espinosa holds a Doctor of Philosophy degree in Environmental Geography from Rutgers University.